Angeles when I was 15. Got my GED.
The dicey move paid off for Emma Stone. At only 28 years old, she beats out Jennifer Aniston as Hollywood's highest paid actress, raking in $26 million before taxes in just 1 year.
It's pretty strange that we keep running into each other.
Maybe it means something.
I doubt it.
The bulk of Emma's enormous earnings comes from La La Land, which won her a Best Actress Oscar.
Yes, I do have a hard time with my checkbook, but I'm learning.
Aniston has come a long way since learning to manage her money early in her career. She's no slacker and second on the Forbes.com list with $25.5 million, but she once had odd jobs like telemarketing gigs and chores just like the rest of us.
That's why I made my allowance as a kid. I cleaned the house twice a week.
Most of us think of Jennifer as a movie star, but surprisingly this past year, most of her money came from her huge endorsement deals with Emirates Airlines, Smartwater, and Aveeno. She also owned a stake in Living Proof Hair Care. When it was sold, she made a sweet sum.
I was really shy, and then I was like, da 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 da.
Jennifer Lawrence strikes it rich at number three with $24 million. Most of her loot comes from her upcoming movies Mother and Red Sparrow. She also brings in major dough for being the face of Dior. Even with all this money, she never lets it go to her head.
My insecurity keeps me very in check. I have an amazing family.
Melissa McCarthy is filling up her pockets at number four with $18 million. Even with her sitcom Mike and Molly off the air, the Ghostbuster star has been pulling in paychecks from upcoming movies like Life of the Party.
The fact that I do what I really love, which I know sounds a lot cornier than I mean it, is all I really hope for.
I grew up in LA, and I did not grow up in, how do I put this, in a very pretty, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not like, I was very poor growing up.
Now Mila Kunis is loaded with $15.5 million, making her the fifth richest actress thanks to her long-running gig as the voice of Meg in Family Guy, Bad Moms, and the sequel coming this fall.